Well, guys, I bit the bullet. Actually, I got hit by a slingshot. So, guys, you can see I'm not riding a motorcycle today. Although, I technically am. I'm riding in a 2016.5 Slingshot SL Limited Edition. It is a 5-speed manual. What makes this so amazingly awesome is it runs just on a 2.4-liter engine, a 4-cylinder, at 173 horsepower. But because the vehicle only weighs 1,700 pounds, you're getting 166 foot-pounds of torque. You're asking, well, what's insurance like on this thing, man? Same as a bike. This thing is $40 full coverage a month for me. Same price as my Victory motorcycle. And the great thing about this, I can ride it today where it's beautiful out and we have 30 mile an hour winds plus. You can see I already got sunburned yesterday riding this. Now I will tell you, it is classified as a motorcycle or an autocycle. But the whole waving to other bikers, I don't know if I should do it. I don't know if they're laughing at me, which they probably are, until they get into one of these. It's literally like a go-kart. I get about 300 miles to a tank. The tank holds about 9.5 gallons roughly. So my Slingshot here has the 18-inch wheels in front and a 20-inch wheel in the back. Now, why would I trade this in for my motorcycle? There are multiple reasons. The best ones are my monthly payments are lower on this than they were on my Victory. So right there, I'm already saving money. Secondly, I can ride this longer throughout the year. Third is, I can have somebody with me. Fourth, I have trunk space now. Behind my seats, on the passenger and driver's seat, there are two trunks, along with a very large glove compartment. You can burn out this tire from first through fourth gear with no problem. The interior is completely weatherproof, so if you guys are wondering what it's like if it rains or something, I've already had it happen to me. I get soaked, but the interior is completely weatherproof, so all the rain comes out through the bottom. There's little vent holes on the bottom. It drives just like a car. You have your clutch, brake, gas, steering wheel. Your stereo is very basic. I just have it linked to my Spotify on my phone. That's what I use for music. This is your push start to start the vehicle. There's no doors. My hand goes out just like that. So much fun. I don't think there's really any vloggers that do it in a Slingshot. I might be the first. We shall see. Other people have done test drives and videos about them, but not on like a daily basis or weekly basis. We'll check it out. Hope you guys like it. Any questions, put it in the comments below. I will answer. Peace.